Yeah. Some people tell me that they're waiting on the next album. Yeah. I taught this black shit, but I'm far from the next Malcolm. Yeah. I woke up the illest nigga alive. It just happened, but it ain't happened by accident. I snapped my fingers like a magic trick and fucked around. Became the most passionate, my greatest song ever. Probably ain't even happened yet. I just finished the marathon and I ain't cracked no sweat. Yeah. I'm back at it. A ghetto nigga added my money with mathematics. This rap game will turn your ass into a damn savage. A lot of shit ain't worth it, my nigga, let him have it. That's how you know when you ready to grow. This game will get cold, it's 20 below. They selling they soul with the hope to eventually blow. I sit back and be wondering if it's worth it though. But if you never take that chance, you might never know. If you a star, them labels be promising they gon' take your music far. For everybody in the world to notice who you are. And if you down the ride, you gon' get up in that car. But they don't tell you about them left turns and speed bumps. And when you gon' run out of gas, you gotta re-up. It ain't about making good music, it's about keeping up. But never mind, because I never been signed. I'm just speaking on observation. I studied the game enough to get to my graduation. Fuck a punchline, I'm just having conversation. Even back before anybody knew by my name, I still thought that I was the greatest. The hustle I'm displaying is the physical manifestation of a lot of pent up frustration. The shit I'm saying can help the ghetto get about the matrix. So nigga, if you see a chance, you gotta take it. Wait, it's Alex Saf, nigga.
Think I really do this shit for real though. No.